Jean Florzik, class valedictorian, and today, vice president of Straight Shoes Shooters Unlimited Research and Marketing.
Thank you, Miss Lynch. Fellow graduates, honored guests, and others. Looking over these familiar faces really takes me back to those bygone days. Days of working and playing together. Days of cheering together for athletic teams. Yes. And days of worrying together when examination time rolled around. Perhaps some of those familiar faces of yesteryear are absent this evening because, well, because they were afraid our beloved Miss Lynch might have one of her famous English finals awaiting us. I was only joking, Miss Lynch. However, the small portion of alumni I do notice missing here tonight are certainly not missing from our fond memories of them. And I'm sure they'd want us to know that they're fully present and accounted for in spirit the way we always remember them.
Back in her class. Some loving happy black hats. Some loving happened so fast. I met a girl, a razor for me.
you notice?
Thank you.
worth at least two beans a piece.
Beans, yeah.
Hey, man, how much do you think we can get for these cool dice?
Hey, who the hell put Brandon Kroger's on a secondhand Dodge? Probably some real tool.
Yeah. Well, hey, listen up, guys. Let's go and try to push these days off on Sunday.
11 o'clock at night?
Sure, Sonny. We'll go sell them down at the police station.
They do not use those kind of hubcap on cop cars.
Wait. Guys, here comes that car we just hit. Make drive! This is the end!
It's kidding.
All right, put those things back on the car, dipstick.
Jeez, what a crowd!
We were only holding them for you, so nobody's fighting for
them. Yeah! What? What are you doing with this fucking junk anyway?
What do you mean?
This is grease lightning.
Wait. Do you really expect to make out in this, sardine can?
Candy apple
driver!
Hey, that's okay. I'll give it a big job. I'll soup up the engine. Should work like a champ.
Yeah.
This car is the one. The only.
you're not bugged about that first day of school. I mean,
couldn't you tell I'm glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Oh, you don't know these guys. How did you see him talking to a chicken
right away? They think she puts up.
I think you know what I mean.
I don't think so. It looked like to me that maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding? Oh, if it was up to me, I'd never even look at another chicken. Tell you what, we're gonna throw a party in the park tomorrow night for Frenchie. She's gonna quit school before she flunks. How'd you like to make it on down there with me?
Oh, I'd really like to, Danny, but I don't think those girls want me around anymore.
Aw, Sandy, nobody's gonna start getting salty with you when I'm around.
Okay, Danny, as long as you're with me, and let's not let anything ever get in between us ever again, okay?
Oh, yeah? Well, lots of people think those things.
I tried out for the track team today.
Yeah.
joke, and she goes tutti frutti.
Oh, dear, nice couple.
Why not, Marty?
Because I've got a dance.
continuing with lovely Dreamtime music on WLTL with a popular hit from last summer. It's Raining on Prom Night.
I was deprived of a young girl's dream by the cruel force of nature from the blue. Instead of a night full of romance supreme, like a hunt was for rhinos and Adriatic food. It's
Nothing better comes along.
Crunch it!
Thank you. Hey, Vince. Any more requests?
Yeah, play anything.
Okay, here's a little tune I wrote called Anything.
Thank you. enjoy yourselves and have a ball. Because like I say, the Big 15 when the jocks hang out, if you're having fun, you're number one.
Now, if you're lucky, you got a gal who's been bopping home with a stack of fantabulous prizes. But don't feel bad if I bump you out, because it don't matter if you win or lose. It's what you do with those dancing shoes.
cracker jack box you get that zip gun out of anyway?
What do you mean? I made it in shop. Oh, hey, Frenchie. You get out of beauty school already?
No. I'm cut tonight. Those beauty teachers that are working there, they don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the arsenal?
And we got a room with feet with
it.
How come?
You remember the Frenchie brother who went to the dance?
The Godzilla.
One, two, cha cha
cha. Oh, you knew. You mean cha cha di garage. It's the one who came with the answer.
Yeah. Well, anyway, it turns out, well, she goes with the leader of the Flaming Dudes. Well, anyway, well, she told this guy that Danny was putting his hands all over her.
If he was, he must have been making a bug collection for my house.
Face with my gym shoes.
Zuko, what are you trying to prove with this track team crap?
Yeah, what do you care? Hey, listen, I got a cut. I'm in the middle of a race right now. What are you, hot over that cheerleader or something? How would you like a fat lip, son? Listen, Zuko, we're gonna get killed without you, man.
9:30.
Yeah. I'll be back if I can get away.
Later.
Great guy. Causes a ruckus and then he cuts out on
it. Jeez, next thing you know, he'll be getting a crew cut.
Come on, now, you can't look at me with a flat top.
Oh, come on.
Come on, let's go get something to eat.
Hey, Knicks, do you want to split a super burger?
Sure, okay.
Good. Let me have a bite.
Hey, Frenchie, do you think maybe I could come down to beauty school sometime this week and we could have Coke or something?
Well, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Okay, see you later.
Jeez. What am I going to do? I just can't tell everybody I dropped out of beauty school. I can't go to the palace for a job with all the guys hanging around. I wish I had one of those guardian angels, like in that Debbie Griffin movie. Would that be neat? Somebody always
any of those tinker toys.
Okay, Rumpel, how's about I hit you over the head with that thing, then I hit you over the head with my lead pipe, and you tell me which one hurts worse, okay?
Okay, come on, get away, watch it with those things, pimple puss.
Oh, what's the matter, Rod Terry? Afraid you might get hurt a little?
You're gonna look awfully funny running around the neighborhood with an iron lung.
Well, why don't you try it then? You got enough rubber bands there to start three paper routes.
Wait. Just one.
Okay. How about trying that again?
Oh, what happened to your big bad pipe, Kinnicky?
Hey, Rump, how's about Moon in the Flame and Dukes? Yeah. Bands.
It's a Somebody to talk.
talk to you.
What? All of a sudden you think you can get into the slacking and get out of here.
What a man.
She is tough luck.
Hey, yeah, Riz. If you ever need any money, you're...
Look! I don't want your handout, all right? It ain't so bad. You get to stay home from school.
With all the guys,
my name.
gesture.
Oh, man, he gave him the finger!
Oh, yeah.
Situation I know pretty well. Come on and enter, so I can be a girl. Morgan,
I
want to meet
him. I did it.
I haven't met him, okay? I don't know who he is. Show me to Matthew and show, okay? Okay. You know what I found out? Oh, I'm sorry. You mean, right?
No, close your eyes.
Frank Clark. You know what I found out? Okay. Well, you don't dead, right?
Jason. Something interesting to be taped.
I'm stage left.
Stage left. Stage manager, I do.
Stage left. Microphones. Headsets.
Just enough to have,
yeah,
you know, get them hot out.
Oh, sorry.